Pray. You don't need to just relax and say, no, well, it's just one of those dreams. No, please. One of the reasons why many Christians aren't moving forward is not because God is not responsive. It's not because God is not answering their prayer. God speaks to them and give answers to your prayer, sometimes through your dream. And he can give answer through the word of God. He can give answer through the minister of God, your pastors preaching in your church. God can give answer through a friend, your wife, just give you a word, and those words, even your children can just speak a word and there will be solution to your problem. Somebody can just sing worship song around you and it will bring solution to your problem. But sometimes God also speaks to us through the dream. And when you see that you dream this kind of a dream, God is trying to give you warning. God is trying to tell you, look, there's an attempt against your life. There is an attempt, against your destiny. So wake up and pray. So when you dream, the last one now, when you dream, and you are being fed regularly in your dream, with strange food. Some people like to eat in the dream. The question is that if you have been in the school of deliverance, you understand that whatever comes to your body spiritually, if you don't get it out, that thing can determine or dictate the pace of your life for the next 20 or 30 years. Some people can take in food into their body. By the special grace of God, when we start making our films, we see a lot of things. Some people can take food into their body, and when they take the food in the body, the food become crocodile, and the spirit of crocodile began to operate in their life, and they began to wonder, where did I get this kind of a spirit, or where did I get this kind of nature in my life? So if you are being fed regularly in the dream, there is an attempt against your destiny. It is an attack against your destiny. There is an attack against your future. So may the Lord bless and keep you. By the special grace of God, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And because when you subscribe, you'll be able to watch other program and other messages that I'll be sharing. Like I said, some of the dreams here, I'm going to be talking about them, specially, and devoting prayer point to them, so that you can break every rope that the enemy is, or every program that the enemy has against your life and your destiny.